welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to be talking about, as a home seller, should I do pre-inspections on my home? Now, first of all, let's talk about what is a pre-inspection. A pre-inspection is when you go and you hire an inspector, whether it's a home roof inspector, pest inspector, whatever it is, you hire the inspector to perform their inspections on your home before putting it on the market. So that way you know what's there and what to expect. Now, the most important question here is, as a homeowner, should I do pre-inspections before listing my home? Now, I typically do recommend to my home sellers to get pre-inspections done if possible. Now, not all of my homeowners do them, but I do recommend it, and here's why. The first one is because when you get a pre-inspection done, as I mentioned earlier, you know what to expect. So you uncover all the things that you didn't know happening under the surface at your home. And I don't mean under the ground, I mean in the walls, any possible leaks that you didn't notice, those types of things. You know what it is ahead of time. And that could give you an idea of what to expect that a buyer might request you to repair. And the second reason why I would recommend getting a pre-inspection is because sometimes it's easier to sell the home for more and sell the home as is. Now, stay with me here. Sell the home for more when you're telling people what's going on with it? Yes. So I've encountered from a number of buyers writing homes on listings I've had that, well, we would be willing to write more if we knew what we were getting. Kind of like when you go to a car dealership and you test drive the car. So they were hoping to see pre-inspections and then they were willing to offer more. And on the other side of that, it's easier to negotiate as is sell if you have multiple offers on the home and you're already showing them this is what's going on, you're competing with these other buyers, you want to take it as is? These are the reasons why I would recommend getting pre-inspections done. In fact, when I sold my personal home, I had pre-inspections done and I was able to sell the home as is and for top dollar. So if you're thinking about selling your home and you're curious about whether you should get pre-inspections, give us a call at the number below and we'd be happy to sit down with you and talk to you about, for your particular home and your particular situation, whether it's the right decision for you. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because every Friday we put out new, fresh videos for you.